My name is Dylan Olive, better known as Boise, better known as Marius, and this is me taking you down memory lane. 2019, I wasn't planning to take something so coming up, but the love of the fans and the cry of the fans, you know, I just had to do it. And dealing with the presentation and everything, you know, it was a moment to remember. Walking into the National Stadium after our dress, getting ready to go and perform, walk to the stage and I see people, the excitement on people's faces. And while walking up on the stage, while Inspector finished, and I walk to the crowd, first thing I heard was, Marius, Marius, Marius. And this is where it started, the chant started. While I enter in and I reach to the stage, and I said my first word and I see my fans, that was it. So this was actually one of my favorite moments. Singing the return, recapturing that from Maria.
My name is Sean Paul, aka Mr. Walking. And this is my Kingdom memory.
Let we party, if you know.
I remember when Carnival was a massive anticipation, fun, celebration. This was a time for Carnival. One of the most memorable times for me was my first appearance in Soca Muna. When I watched this amount of people. 10,000, you understand, 100,000 people just waiting for Mr. Walkie to come on the stage and just sing. Yeah man, this was one of my most memorable times and I enjoyed Carnival and I miss it. And I want it back. Yeah man.
My name is Renaud Yogis, Super Kid Blackada. And this is my walk down memory lane.
Love, love, yeah.
I remember when GBS actually start 4 and 5 in the morning. And when this spot that I'm standing at right now was the landmark for hundreds of jab jabs, skating down, coming on Market Hill, chanting. Listen to me. Trinidad Mass is the best. It hasn't changed. Our Juve is the greatest on earth. Our jab jab is superb. Trinidad is sweet. Trinidad is not just food. It's a honeymoon.
It's yours truly, Pappy Boy. Na, 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 and I'm going to take you down memory lane.
BB! I've been struggling lately. And baby,
the most memorable year for me as an entertainer was the year 2018. In that same year, I released Tango for Soca. And I was so fortunate to be in both the Groovy and Power Soca finals for the second time. The love and support I was getting from fans was overwhelming. And I didn't realize that the song had touched so many people in so many different ways. Honestly, what I could remember and what had stuck to me that year is when this fan came at me after the finals. And she was like, why do you always have to do that? And I'd be like, don't worry. She was like, he was clear, he was hearing you, I was loving your song, I got goosebumps every time. I said, hey, it's not my turn as yet. I gave her a hug, and up to this day, thank God for Soca is still in number one hit.